this one just appeared. Scanning the skies right now. Seems to be headed south. Earlier one going west to east. Not saying much in this vid, I'm just kind of following it. A little hard to see, but you can see some flashes here and there. So the skies have opened up a bit. We'll see what else happens. Second one here, just a few minutes after a clip before this. There was a video earlier today that I posted, and yeah, I think it was these objects. Just couldn't tell, the clouds were in the way and it made them seem black, or maybe they just chose to be black in color, I don't know. But I think it was one of these objects. Here we got another one, so. Things are warming up. The skies and the sun's out also, so that's cool. Windy, and the object doesn't seem to be moving too fast, but it is also going in the direction of the wind. There's the light post in the way. Heard about those Chinese balloons coming back into the scene again. That's interesting, and quite a bit of other information in the UFO scene, so things are still active. Good information from Courtney over on SOR, and good stuff. Not even a minute after the clip before this one, so they're have been back to back now. It has a strange shape to it. Heading in the direction of the wind. What's up, bro? Give me a second, I'll be right with you. It's the neighbor right here, so I can tell him that. See it up there, bro? Yeah, you see that? Yeah, give me a little bit. Are you in a rush? All right. So let me finish recording this, and I'll take care of you. Right. Yeah, there's been a few other ones today also. Yeah. Yeah, I'll send you the video. Or you could just check out. You've been checking out the channel and shit. All right. All right. Yeah, appreciate that. The neighbors, the youths here. Of them are skaters and stuff. They come support the shop. They've all been training for boxing lately, so that's good. There's been several boxers that have come out of East LA. You know, Oscar De La Hoya being one of them, and you know he's gone his route. So you know he's got his.
The wild stuff he's been into, but whatever.